helium extraction plants were built by the Bureau of Mines. A. Helium, unaffected by radioactivity and superior to any other gas except explosive hydrogen in heat conductivity, is used in all of our major atomic energy facilities. And that's why atomic power plants use helium to transmit the heat energy from the nuclear reactor in the center of the furnace